Sorry, can you please send me the drive?
Seven, it's already shared. It's at 7:08. We're gonna pull up into our spots.
Oh Lord, how that?
84, 83 degrees, 85, 80 degrees. Let me get my door open. I need to get some hair in here.
So this is what they got to do in real life.
Yep, they get here early. They just park on the side. And now imagine cars going up and down here. Yep, this is how A17 got hit.
Troy, I don't see anywhere in my drive at all.
Send me your email real quick. Yeah, I swear I just sent that. Oh. Nope, I didn't want to do that. Try now.
Myron, you left your doors open.
Oh, no.
You're welcome.
Jay, close your doors.
Oh, that's very far back. Four is actually like kind of right behind us now. I guess I forgot to tell you.
I'm coming.
It's already 7:10.
I'm not coming.
Well, I was about to say. So right where you are is like where A2 parked, for record. And then 25, well, I guess I should say A29. Or no, that's where A29 parks. And then A9 is right in front of those cross. And then you're right in front of A9. The vans actually were not here.
Scotty, did you get them? Good. Did you get the drive?
did. I just need the server info. I don't think it.
I'll send it to you. Your mic's very low, by the way. Oh, I can't do that. Never mind. No, I can't even do that. Never mind.
Radio check, please.
Radio check, loud and clear. It's, you're a little low, by the way.
Thank you.
Are you good, A15?
Yeah, we're good. I think we're just waiting for A3 to pull out.
I'm gone.
A3's, yeah, he's way ahead of you.
Well, I just pulled out just now.
Galita.
Give me a break. I'm going through it, man.
You know,
it's hot. It's hot.
You know, these damn the fans ain't working as well. Well, they working, but.
This might be a random question. Am I moving normal for all you guys, or David's having on his end that I'm not moving?
You're not behind.
You're really far behind.
Yeah.
Sonny, you might want to
Do you know where you make your ride at?
Yeah.
Okay, then yeah, just follow me till then.
I gotta pull my share up.
Just a reminder to everyone, because I know some of you joined late. Beware traffic, beware construction, and make sure everyone is stopping at traffic lights longer than they've been. It shouldn't be just a minute, it should be like a minute and a half, too. Depends on the light. If you have a question about the light, you're more than welcome to ask real quick. Realistically, you know how long lights you would take if you come up to a light, so don't just take off from a light. Do it respectfully.
I'll just give out a reference point. For this light by Rathbun Willard, you usually, about 90% of the time, are not going to make it directly to the front, because there's usually a whole queue of cars, and when the light goes green, it usually ends up red when a 7 gets to it. And then it goes green.
I saw that over at Peeps. Route 1, both those lights, any lights down there. They ain't short. I wish they were. They ain't long, but they ain't short, so just treat them respectfully.
8:17
to
8. Go ahead, but you're very low.
The issues of the wheel are fixed. Back on the road, starting my high school.
10-4.
Beta, I was just gonna say, what you do for crossing up?
Give another pointer. Just so you guys know, at least for my South Attleboro people, because I've seen it firsthand. Beta, if you know you're on time, is when you get to your second stop at 7:32. Alright, so if you get there any time earlier, then you're obviously running too late, you're running too early, so make sure you know that. Tavis, you should already be by Brown Street, if not past it. David, you should be heading up, so you know exactly what stop you should be heading to. I should be at my Carlton stop, and so forth. So just justify it with that, with the lights.
Oh, you weren't gonna do it too?
I didn't think I was gonna have enough room to get around them.
There was a tractor trailer turning left, and Shovel and Ben were both in the right lane together. Like, Ben was right on her bumper.
Oh,
is everything all right up? Never mind.
I was saying, I'm lagging severely. I'm gonna relog.
Saw your message in attendance too, so you're good.
Okay.
bit.
Have an awesome route, South Alabama driver.
You too.
Aaron, I know not.
Actually, you know what? I'll even do you want everyone a favor. At least us four, like Tavis, Beta, David, and me. If we go through, so if you, well, I guess technically, Tavis and Beta, if you two turn left onto Route 1 at 7:30, you'll be on time. And like, David, if you go straight across to Highland at 7:30, you'll be on time. Because that's, that'll bring you 2 minutes.
Highland, huh?
So yeah, so the set of lights that we would normally go through.
You need to take a right. Right. Where,
well,
where
yeah. No, no. I'm talking about a normal day though, like because you would go straight up.
Wait, how are you already up there? I'm still at this light.
No, at 7:30, right? If they take a left and you go straight up the hill, that's how you all will be on time. So if you're there obviously earlier, then you're running early. If you're there later, you're running.
What time should I be at my first stop then?
I don't know your first stop, but I know your stop is 7:12.
Oh, I'm just pulling up to my first stop now.
I mean 7:32, sorry. Yeah, you're on time. We're also running a little late because of that detour. If anything.
No, I'm on time. I'm getting ready to pass up Brown Street now.
Then yeah, then you're perfectly on time. So just keep that in mind, is when you...
Oh, I didn't know you were that early, though. Because I didn't know how you wanted it to be time.
No. Yeah, so 7:32 is technically... I just told everyone where they should be. But 7:30, if you go straight up on Highland, if you go up the hill, and then they take a left onto Route 1, all three of you will be on time. That's how you know. So just keep that in mind from now on. Anything before, you can roleplay however you want. Just usually try to aim it around there if you can get there.
How is it speeding? Are you sure 3 doesn't beat 5 in real life? Because the last, like, 4...
No. 3 doesn't... No, 3 doesn't beat 5. I just think he didn't stop at the light long enough because he doesn't know how... But Alex does it different. So, I'm not going to get on Myron for that.
No, I'm saying even when Alex was doing it, too.
No, I know. He was doing it a little wrong. I'm going to get on 3, but at least you guys, I know what time exactly to make you guys right.
Because I'm like, I thought I was going to wait that late longer. Because I got to my stop at 7:32.
No.
And I thought you said 7:32. I was just making sure I was
running late. No. You're on time. 3, I have to adjust with him. Because 5, you should already be on Highland when he's taking... you should be on Robinson by the time he's taking on right onto Highland.
Okay. I just passed.
So you should already be on Robinson and already gone.
I'm still on Highland at the moment.
Yeah, no, you're good. You're on time.
I don't know. I might make up some time because legit 3 of my stops don't ever ride in the afternoon anymore.
15 to base.
Go ahead.
If you want, I can do A14's MS as well, since it's near the area I'm at.
Copy that. That's fine. Thank you,
Troy.
No problem, thank you.
I don't think you could fit all those kids on your bus. No offense. He's got a full bus for middle school.
Just take whatever's near you, then.
Alright, 10-4.
Are you frozen? Carl?
I'm role playing traffic.
Is this the ride about the same from Alice County?
You swimming around potholes or something?
You said what?
You swerving around?
That's a slam-on break. You could spike him really bad.
I was on the phone with my mom. I was trying to hold the phone, hold the wheel, hold on. Oh, Lord. It's been a rough day, man.
Troy, you keep spiking really bad, because you just stopped all of a sudden, and then, like, ended up behind me, and then you just, like, teleported in front of me.
I've put off my mirrors.
Bye, Cheryl.
Bye.
Crystal.
See ya.
Troy and either day. Y'all play Alex on West Street. He don't turn around in the cul-de-sac, dude.
No, you turn around at Thatcher Street.
Oh.
That's what it should be on the sheet, I believe.
On the sheet, it says in the cul-de-sac, dude.
Oh, well, that's not right. You're supposed to turn around at that.
Tina Base, do you know the fastest route to get to Hill Roberts? David.
Carson. So a lot of people are coming to... Oh, actually, you know what? Never mind, you have Juriel. Never mind, you're good.
No, Robert.
See some buses down there.
I didn't see you, but I heard you.
Did he use the
meetup? Back in the day, actually, yeah, we used to. And then he's been getting there before me.
Yeah, must be fucked.
Yeah, no. Back in the day, we usually used to meet. And then, technically, in real life, three goes on a layover, and then four usually gets there either way. But then four usually gets there before three, I think. And then three goes on. No, yeah, four does get there before three. Three goes on a layover after. So technically, I should be beating him, but he beats me every day.
Well.
Who is that? Connor, is that you?
Yeah.
You were supposed to go back to lot and get 9.
Oh, sh.
Oopsie. It's okay, just despawn 15 right there and spawn 9.
Alright, go around me then, whoever's behind me.
Yeah.
Wait, that was you?
Yeah, but now I know that was you in the damn cone. That was funny.
No, listen, I'm used to with that detour. I was on A17, remember?
You can let you go around it. You can continue straight.
Okay. My wife's everything.
I'm sure that made your day, Troy, because I know I made a little oopsies myself.
Avery? Yeah, we got construction going on up here.
Copy. Troy, we can go around those cones, right?
Yeah, they'll let you through.
10-4.
So just give them a sec for them to direct you through.
Dude, we gotta stay on the other side.
In your lane. Just either have your hazards on or have your left direction on, so you can tell the officer, like at Roy, that you're turning left.
Still load at 30, right, here in the elementary?
I'm sorry, you said what?
Do we still load at 30 of elementary schools?
Here to walk.
Yeah.
10-4.
If you want, you can pull up. Actually, both of you. 12 and 9, you can pull up behind me. See my little sticker, I mean?
Myron, I know I'm behind 9 in the line. I don't know about you, though.
Oh, you're behind 9? Okay. Well, when they pull up, you can go around.
Temple.
Myron, you're the second boss.
Who's the first boss?
Me.
Hola, G.
Troy, do you think the officer will let us go if we're going left off of Roy Ave onto Newport?
Can I load from right here? David.
What?
I said, can I load from here?
No.
Okay, I thought.
No, Martin, you're supposed to go all the way to the end.
To the end of the other thing, right?
Scotty, let me know when you're loaded so we can both leave. Your mic's a little bit quiet, so, but I can hear you.
My bad.
Go.
So, I'm a follow the leader. So, just follow the leader.
Troy, am I able to make a left out Roy to get on Newport or no?
No. That's okay. What I mean by is follow the leader. We'll bring you back around. It's just, you gotta follow us.
Okay. 10-4.
stupid idiot.
I seen it.
Seen.
People just stupid.
Bye.
We stop at the same house, but I'll do.
Technically, it's a different house for middle school, but for high school and elementary, it's the same one in pretty much. Oh,
wow. Connor, you're good. There's no really traffic right in front of you. It's just over here. Because there's no, like, cars over there, so.
Alright. Scotty, are you on left as I'm going?
If you jump behind 12, the officer is waiting for you to go, so you can just go. He's waving you on. Just catch up behind 12.
Yep.
Good line to see too, all right. All right, y'all look good too, okay.
See the hill. You have to. You're supposed to follow me. You got to stop.
Oh, you. So-
Just take a left at that light, and then
yeah,
take
I'm
a right
going.
There.
Oopsies. Hey, Christy. I'll see you later. Troy, do I follow your way down to Newport?
No, your first stop's like against those houses right there.
Okay.
You're coming up. So it's like the second one. It's the second house, and then it's the second to last one. And then you turn right after McDonald's, and then you turn back on the Route 1, and then you take a left to go up to Highland.
10-4.
So you pretty much just do a big thing.
Do you have your sheet open?
Yeah, I do.
I don't know if you know this, Connor, but that's not the right neighborhood you're supposed to be in.
I'm rerouting, David. I made a wrong turn.
Alright, Templar, just making sure.
I missed a turn on Norway, so that's why I was rerouting, David. Troy, I'm done with A9. You want me to go get my kids or just don't even bother?
Your kids are home by now.
Carson, that's a right turn on the lane, by the way. Well, it's because technically Route 123 continues if you go right, so that's why they have it put you in the right lane when you come through there. Yeah.
Go ahead, 20. Alright. David, you know where A9 parks? Troy, do you know where A9 parks?
I know he kind of parks in the middle.
Wait, say that again, Myra.